In this video, we'll be taking a look at two NHL games happening on April 21st, 2024, and providing you with free team picks and total picks for each one of those games, so four picks in total. Welcome back to Cash Out Sports, let's dive right into it. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe and to click the bell icon to get notified as soon as these videos get released, so that you have more time to plan out your bets as we provide these videos on a daily basis. I can guarantee that you'll have all the important information that you'll need on these two NHL games after fully watching this video. One more thing before we start, if you would like to gain access to our best exclusive sports picks to take your journey to the next level, then check out our Patreon in the link down below where we offer our best single picks, parlay picks, and much more. Now let's get started. Tampa Bay Lightning versus Florida Panthers. The Tampa Bay Lightning are gearing up to face off against the Florida Panthers in Game 1 of the first round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. The Lightning, with a regular season record of 45 wins, 29 losses, and 8 overtime losses, secured the top wild card spot in the Eastern Conference. On the other hand, the Florida Panthers clinched the Atlantic Division title with an impressive record of 52 wins, 24 losses, and 6 overtime losses. The Battle of Florida always delivers excitement, and the first game of this series promises to be a thrilling start. The Tampa Bay Lightning bring a wealth of playoff experience into this game, which should bolster their confidence. In the regular season, they amassed 98 points. Their last outing on Wednesday saw them triumph 6-4 against the Toronto Maple Leafs, with four different players notching a goal and an assist each. Steven Stamkos contributed with 2 assists. The Lightning's offense ranks 5th in the league, but their defense is placed 22nd. To succeed in this upcoming game, the defense must step up. Nikita Kucherov has been a standout, scoring 44 goals and tallying 100 assists this season. The Florida Panthers had an impressive regular season, finishing with 110 points. They enter this game riding a 4-game winning streak, with their offense showcasing dominance. In their recent victory against the Toronto Maple Leafs, securing a 5-2 win, Sam Reinhart shone by scoring 2 goals. Anthony Stolarz manned the goalpost, making 24 saves out of 26 shots faced. The Panthers' offense ranks 11th in the league, complemented by a strong defense ranked 2nd. These two teams have been dominant forces in the Eastern Conference recently. Although the Lightning hold a slightly better record in their last 10 meetings with 6 wins to the Panthers' 4, the tables have turned recently. In the 2023-2024 season, the Panthers boasted a 2-1-0 record against the Lightning, outscoring them by a combined score of 15-9. With 4 wins in their last 5 encounters and the advantage of playing at home, Florida is poised to kick off their playoffs with a strong performance. Expect an intense and physical series between these fierce rivals, setting the stage for must-watch hockey. The rivalry between the Lightning and Panthers is characterized by animosity and frequent clashes. It's anticipated to be a hard-fought and gritty series. Despite the Lightning's competitiveness, the Panthers have had the upper hand recently, winning 4 out of the last 5 matchups, 3 of which were decisive victories. With a superior level of talent and a strong record on home ice, the Panthers are likely to assert themselves early and set the tone for the series. Therefore, the Florida Panthers money line is our full game side pick. As we all know, the Stanley Cup playoffs bring a different level of intensity compared to the regular season. Considering the past 10 head-to-head meetings, the under has hit 7 times out of 10. Indicating a trend likely to continue into the postseason. The Lightning have been involved in close games recently, with a mixed record of 4 wins, 4 losses, and 2 ties in their last 10 games overall. They've allowed an average of 3.5 goals per game in their last 5 away games. Meanwhile, the Panthers have seen the under hit in 6 of their last 10 games, with just 9 goals scored in their last 6 home games. The Panthers' potent offense is expected to perform well, but concerns linger over their defense against the Lightning's scoring abilities. This matchup is likely to result in a lower scoring game than expected, making under the projected total our full game total pick. Washington Capitals versus New York Rangers. The regular season has concluded, ushering in the postseason on the ice, beginning with a Metropolitan Division clash at the renowned arena. The 8th-seeded Washington Capitals embark on their playoff journey with a best-of-7 series against the top-seeded New York Rangers on Sunday afternoon. Washington secured their playoff berth with a 2-1 victory over Philadelphia on the road Tuesday night, sealing their regular season campaign. New York closed out their regular season by shutting out Ottawa 4-0 at home on Monday night. In their last 10 encounters, the Rangers hold a 6-4 advantage over the Capitals, including a 2-1 home victory in their most recent matchup on January 14. Although New York leads the overall playoff wins at 5-4, the Capitals hold a slight edge in head-to-head victories at 28-27. Notably, the Rangers have clinched the last three series against the Capitals in seven games, including the 2015 Eastern Conference semifinals. New York clinched the President's Trophy largely due to their strong defensive play and outstanding goaltending. Igor Shesterkin concluded the regular season with a 2.5 goals against average and .913 save percentage, recording four shutouts. The Rangers won seven of their last nine games with Shesterkin guarding the net. During the regular season, Washington and New York split their four encounters, with the most significant contrast being in goal scoring. Washington ranks 28th, averaging 2.63 goals per game, while New York ranks 7th with 3.39 goals per game. The Rangers' solid scoring is complemented by the 7th best goals against average, whereas Washington's defensive record, though respectable, ranks 16th. Expect tight defensive play with both teams looking to capitalize on opponents' errors and deliver physical play, especially in the neutral zone. The Rangers hold a significant advantage in both power play and penalty kill, ranking 3rd in the NHL in both categories, whereas Washington sits at 17th and 18th, respectively. Although the teams split their regular season meetings, Washington barely secured a playoff spot in the final days, contrasting with the Rangers' President's Trophy win for the league's best regular season performance. New York boasted a remarkable 30-11-0 home record for the year, compared to Washington's pedestrian 18-19-4 road record. Notably, the home team emerged victorious in all four meetings between these teams this season. Washington has struggled on the road this season, barely achieving a winning record away from home and likely clinching a playoff spot due to Philadelphia's tactical decisions in their final game. Meanwhile, New York's dominance is evident in their President's Trophy win and stellar home record, with a win rate just shy of 75%. Once again, the home team emerged victorious in all four regular season matchups. Given Washington's offensive struggles throughout the season, the New York Rangers' money line is our full game. Washington has seen the under hit in 41 of their 82 games this season leading into Sunday's action. On average, Capitals games this season produced 5.71 total goals, with a slight increase to 5.73 goals per game on the road. Conversely, New York's games have tended towards the over, with 44 overs in their 82 games so far. The average total goals per game for the Rangers this season was 6.15, dipping slightly to 6.07 goals per game at home. Each of the four head-to-head games between these teams during the season finished below the total. The under has hit in four of Washington's last five games and in four of their last five Sunday games. New York's Igor Shesterkin has a 2.57 goals against average, slightly lower than Washington's Charlie Lindgren's 2.67 goals against average. Given this trend, expect another low-scoring game. Under the projected total is our full game total pick. That's all for now, so if you have any other games you would like reviewed, then leave a comment down below with the game you would like analyzed. Subscribe to our channel, leave a like on this video, and we'll get to it as soon as we possibly can. We would also love to hear your opinion on the picks presented to you in this video, whether you agree or disagree with them, so leave a comment down below and do let us know.